Woo-wee!
Y'all, it's hot out here. Look at my dog. So, the plan is, I'm supposed to be moving soon, have my house, then I have a good drizzle set up for the dogs. I have the roof on here covering, I have the tarp, but y'all know, I got a dog called N-A-V-I, Navy, and he destroyed it. I'm gonna get one of them out at a time, I'm gonna run around a little bit. Hey, stop, no, no. Let's go, good. Zeus, no. So yeah, I let my dogs come out here a little bit. They get it like an hour outside, cause this is way too hot. And then I spray them too. Navy was just out here, but he's downstairs now. He's laying there, he's taking a nap. So I'm gonna go out, gotta use the bathroom. And she gonna go up, she gonna go back in there. And then, look, I should've let him out first, cause he's shitting in there. Look. I knew they wanted to shit, but I can't go to them at the same time because then they gonna go run around and do all that stupid stuff. So I gotta clean this shit up real quick, y'all. No. No. Nasty shit. Every day, y'all. Gotta clean up. Super hot out here, y'all, like probably like 90 degrees. Come on. Look at this motherfucker. Gotta chase it. Look. There you go. Come on. Let's go. Let's go, Zeus. I say about an hour. Let's go. Let's go. Zeus. Come here. Hey, come here. What up, big T? What up? What up, big T? What up? What up? What up, big guy? Why you on this?
Let me pinch your ass. Let me pinch your ass. Let me pinch your ass. You want me to pinch your ass? Let me pinch your ass.
Come on. So, I used to sit in here and just watch them. I sit here and I watch them, and say about 30 minutes to an hour, I come get them and put them back outside. What you doing?